In continuation from the last, Sarva Tirthadikatvam, Namlila Kirtan is superior to all the holy places, pilgrimages, everything. So, this last verse from the Vishwamitra Samhita in the Hare Bhakti Vilas 2.11.383, very, very important. Please listen very carefully. Vishruntani bahu nieva tirthani bahuta koti amshena pitulya neva nama kirtano hari koti amshena pitulyani nama kirtano hari. Fantastic. Somebody realizes the essence of this verse, then one can attain the Lord wherever one is. Vishrunitani bahudha bahuniva vishtirthani bahudhani kotiyam shena pituliyani namakirtanare. Okay, the meaning. All of you must be eager for the meaning. Vishrutani bahudhani. I have heard that there are Vishrutani, bahudhani, millions and billions of holy places are there. Tirthani bahudhani cha. Bahudhani tirthani means holy places. Bahudhani cha. But koti amshena pituliyani. This is a very, very unbelievable, shocking statement. I couldn't believe it first when I read it. But koti amshena pituliyani naam kirtano bhavet. Koti amshena pituliyani means call. If you koti amshena pituliyani, the transcendental merits of Nama Leela Kirtan, if you divide it by 1 by 10 million, still they are not equal to all the results of visiting or going to all the zillions of holy places. Even the 1 10 millionth time, the result of Nama Rupa Kirtan is higher than visiting all holy places. Naam Leela Kirtanam Sarva Tirthadikatvam Shri Hari Bhakti Vilasa. Hari Bhakti Vilasa states that Naam Leela Kirtanam is much more superior than visiting all the holy places in the whole universe. To support that, it gives various shlokas, verses. I'll sing the first verse is from the Skanda Purana, Shri Hari Bhakti Vilasa 2.11.381. Kurukshetra kim tasya kasya po Kurukshetra kim tasya kasya pushkarena. Jivagri vartate asya Hariritya-kshara-advayam Jiva-agre-vartate-yasya Hariritya-kshara-advayam. Sorry, I get carried away by the Sanskrit. I just love it. Love singing. The meaning is, oh devotee, what will Kurukshetra, going to Kurukshetra do to you, or what will, you know, visiting Pushkar do for you? Nothing. you know, if in your tongue you always the two syllables of Hari, 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 Jitantin, Jitantin. Nityanishchitam jivagre vartate tasya hari ritya aksharadvayam. So these two syllables are dancing on your tongue in Namlila Kirtan, then you are taking all the holy places with you. Tirti kurvanti tirthani ti swantasthin gadabratasya. Same thing Vidura was told, that he carries all the tirthas with him. He makes the tirthas because he's always singing the glory, you know, Naam Leela Kirtan Hare Riti Akshara. So always engage in Naam Leela Kirtan and all the holy places will actually come to you. The Lord will come to you. Naam Leela Kirtan Sarva Tirtha Adhikatvam Hari Bhakti Vilasa. Hari Bhakti Vilas states that Namlila Kirtan is much superior than visiting all the holy places in this universe. To support this, this quoting from Padma Purana, Sri Hari Bhakti Vilas 2.11.382. Tirtha koti sahastrani, tirtha koti shatani cha, tirtha koti sahastrani, tirtha koti shatani cha, tirtha koti sahastrani, tirtha koti shatani. Tani sarvani avapnoti, tani sarvani avapnoti, Vishnu namanu kirtanada, Vishnu namanu Koti Sahasrani. There are thousands of tens of millions of holy places, and Tirtha Koti Shatani, and there are hundreds of tens of millions of special holy places. Every normal, medium, special, very special, there are so many holy places in the whole universe. Tani sarvani, every of all of them, tani sarvani avapnoti, you can attain them. Avapnoti, they will come rushing to you. How? By Vishnu namanu kirtana, by doing Namanu, Anu means Namlila, Namrupa Gunalila. And the following in the footsteps of our Acharyas, Namanu Kirtanad, Vishnu Namanu Kirtanad, Namlila Kirtan is the topmost.